this happened at a time, and we have to keep that in mind. Although I am going to ask you to ask yourselves a question whether this is really something limited in time or it can happen again. And that's some of what we'll be hearing today.
This is not about transitional justice. This is about the decades-long struggle against impunity.
I worked for 20 years in favor of a solution for Guatemala. And people outside, I came to schools, I came to universities, I went to many different places, and the response was important. Any single act you do is important. And I'm very grateful to Sergio. I think a way of helping Guatemala today will be to send your piece immediately to be played in Guatemala on the screen.
It was in 98, I was present when Juan Gerardi, the Archbishop of Guatemala, he was killed, brutally killed by the army in 98, that was some time ago. I was aware of the situation in Guatemala, but when I came here and when I came back here, to look what news were about that killing of Juan Gerardi. I found, the only article I found was a tiny bit of information in the New York Times with the wrong photo of Juan Gerardi. And then, so I started like a long research and a long interest on what happened.
Was living the music in that last particular movement. He was living the music. I don't want to put you in this spot, but I have to. Okay? What was going on? Please tell us, because it was impossible for you not to say that you were doing that and you do that every day, because I don't think so.
Please, I'm on the spot. So I know Sergio, like, since we were roommates in college. That's what was going on.
Okay.
It's my connection with him and knowing that he explained to me the struggle of Guatemala and what it meant to actually chant that and play that through his piece. That's it.
We are here because, I'm so sorry, my English is not so good, but I tried to explain.
That's good, and, that's
represent to the Inca tribe in South America. Maybe like 5 years ago, the people that came to destroy our language, they put the name of the Indios, and the all the traditional, ancestral, indigenous healing traditions.
Thank you. Thank you.